We pay tribute to all of our dead drunk friends. And this was one of our favorites.